wanted you for life. You and me in the wind. I never thought there'd come a time that our story would end. It's hard to understand, but I guess I'll have to try. It's not easy to say goodbye. For all the joy we shared, all that time we had to spend. If I had one wish, I'd want forever back again. To look into your eyes and hold you when you cry. It's not easy to say goodbye. I can remember all those great times we had. There were so many memories, some good, some bad. Yes, and through it all, those memories will last forever.
Jesu Kristu ngilotshise bonke abazalwane abakhona, abafundisi abakhona. Ngiyathokoza kufika kulesi sigaba, angithokozi ukufa, ngithokoza ukuthi sihlangane sizokubambisana lobu budisi obuvelile emndenini wakwamatshiye. Kungasuthi singenza njalo nakwabanye. Kuleli thuba ngizokuthatha nginikeze umfundisi uJ Mashiya kube nguye osikhulekelako, nani ngemva kwalokho ke sinikeza umndeni nangabe kunokunye bakwenzako bakwenze singabavaleli. Nani-ke nabaqedileko basitshele, besele siyathatha uhlaka siya ethendeni.
Ngizobonga sivala amehlo. Baba onomusa. Baba ongaphezu kwento zonke. Umthomisi baba nomphelelisi. Sime kuthomeni kwendlela kunawe. Negcineni kunawe moyo engqwele. Namanje Nkosi yamakhosi, siphakamisa lakho igama. Sibeka wena Nkosi ngaphambi kwethu. Simothandekako simonomusa. Emndenini baba, khamba khamba enhlizweni zabo. Kuduza baba ngaphakathi kwabo manje ube sewulungisana nabo. Ngiyazi simothandekako base sizini themba lamathemba kokuhlukana komuntu baba nabo. Simonomusa. Simonga phezu kwabo bonke. Bakhambele ngaphambili baba. Ubasize ngikho konke baba abazokwenza simothandekako ayibe nguwe baba ubahola ngaphambili. Egameni elihle lika Jesu, egameni elingaphezu kwamagama wonke. Amen.
Sizokela njengabo tishera bakhona bese ngaphambili azoitapita ngoba sifuna nasibakathi labo zawethu bakhona bonke sicela nethu ukwazi ukuinterpreta ikakhulu abo tisha bethu siyazi ukuthi bakhona bezela ngaphambili. Siyabonga njengoba singafikile ngizocela sizoyimisa kanjena-ke mina ngingumbatha
I am Mbatha. I am going to be the program director today. What I am going to ask before we start with the program, I would like for the teachers and all the pastors to come forward and take their seats in front of the procession.
Bese sizoqala iprogram yethu namhlanje ke.
Then we are going to start our program today.
Ngiyazi ukuthi abantwana besikolo bazongisekela ukucula kuyele uzakwabo.
I know that the school kids have prepared to sing for their colleague.
So ngaphambi kokuba siqale ke njengamanje sizowuqala iculo.
Before we can start, then we are asking for a song.
Esebesikhulekile ngale ngendlini.
We had prayed in the house.
Kodwa sizawucela ke sikhulekile nathini sokhona ukusebenza kahle sicele uNkulunkulu.
But I would like us to have a prayer so that we ask God.
Bese ke ngicela abantwana besikolo bese emva kwalokho umile wawafundisa bethu asikhulekela
phethekisi. One of our pastors will pray and then you children will give us a hymn. We can all take our seats.
Jesus,
we will be there. Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ekuseni. Bazalwane ngithanda ukuthi ke ngithokozele ithuba leli abangiphelele nokuthi ngijama ke la ngaphambi kwenu. Ojame ngaphambi kwenu lo kungufrance wakwamthweni ewendaweni yase Middelburg. Ngijame ngaphambi kwenu ngehliziyo yobuhlungu bazalwane. Ngalokhu esikubona kwenzekile umntwana kamfowethu. Umpendulo umntwana kamfowethu yona kanje. Uyise. Umnakwethu umthweni.
Mpendulo is my brother's son.
Manje ke njengoba ngijame ngaphambili nje ngize ukuthi ngizonamukela nonke ngaphakathi kwethende ukuthi nizoxhasa kulo msebenzi lo esicalene nawe elangena namhlanje.
I am here to welcome you all for and thank you for your support today.
Emndenini ke wakwamthweni sithanda ukuthi ke sithi nina enikhona ngaphakathi kwendawo sithwaliseni nomthwalo ngoba thina amadolo wethu vele ayagedla.
As the Mthweni family, we are saying to all of you, help us carry this heavy burden because we are weak.
Ubuhlungu ke ukuthi ke sikhanjelwe indodana sise mincane kule minyaka le niyibonako lapho amaproblem lwaphetheko ukuthi ke thina besilindele likhulu litho likhulu kuye ngoba he was such a very talented young man.
We had a lot of expectations on this young man ngoba ke bekumuntu omutsha onekhono or onamakhono amaningi.
Engikuthandako ke ukuthi ngikusho ngaphambi kwenu ngamanje ukuthi ke noma asilahlekele nje umpendulo ukhombisile ukuthi ke ngisayidini labazali bakhe ubambisene nabo ngendlela emangalisako. Ubekade abaphethe lokukhulu abasazo ukuthola kuye ukuthi abenzele khona njengoba kade asakhula nje.
As he was growing up, we had expected a lot from him. But he really showed signs of leadership and he showed great potential.
Ingabe sibeda amazwi mara engikuthanda ukuthi ngikusho ngaphambi kwenu ukuthi ke ngomhla ka April bekade nginaye endaweni yase Middelburg ngikhuluma naye ngicabanga ukuthi ngiqinisile ngo April sisehwebeni lapha le ndawo yoku iphikari indawo yezingulube ebekade angitshelayo ukuthi yena nobabakhe babambisene ekuvulweni le hwebo leli lokuthi-ke baqhubeke nokuthi kufuywe ifariki ibhesahedi kade abambene nayo nobabakhe. Ngiyo leyo angitshela ukuthi-ke ufuna ukuthi nakaqeda aphethulula imfundo zakhe akafuni ukufuna umberego ukuthi awubake umberego ngaphandle ufuna ukuthi athome ihwebo ibhizinisi afuna ukuthi aqashe abantu abafuna umbereko abantu abasha bekangafuna ukuthi nakuleda bese akufuna umbereko wathi mina ngifuna ukuzithomela wami umbereko manje napho-ke ukuhambile.
The last conversation I had with him was around April when he was explaining to me that he and his father have started a piggery business and it was his intention that when he completes his education he is going to start a business, he is not going to work for anybody else. But that dream could not be fulfilled.
Ngingabachiyi ngaphandle abangani bakhe ngoba ngiyababona bezile, bagcwele, inhliziyo zabo zikhathazekile. Engikuthanda ukuthi ngikuthokoze ngayo impendulo. Azange ngizwe umama wakhe athi ukuthi-ke sekangenile kuma-drugs lezinto lezi eziqeda isitshaba. Engikuthokozelayo yilokho ukuthi-ke zange kube ngumntwana odla lezi ndlakamizwa ama-drugs nakubangani bakhe bonke ngithi-ke makube isibonelo sokuthi-ke njengoba ninje ningangeni endaweni zama-drugs ngoba iphasi ungeleni.
What I liked about him is that I have never received a complaint that he is partaking in drugs or some other things that is very illicit. So to all his friends, I am saying to you, he has set an example. Stay away from substances that can harm you. You don't need to say, I am growing up, I am free to do as I wish, but follow his example and live a clean life.
Sengiphetha ke kusho ukuthi ke lapha encwadini ya Isaiah 43 evesini mawukhamba uyifunda wehla naye. Liyasho ukuthi ke masibe nesibindi, masingesabi. Konke esikwenzayo masiqalise kuyuzimo. Wasiyazi ukuthi ke lokhu esikubona phambi kwethu lokhu. Nguye othathile, nguye ozokuvala. Emndenini wonke, lehloko zonke nabangani bakhe ngithi mina singalili khulu asazi ukuthi ke emhlabeni lapha sizeleni neBhayibheli liyathi ukuthi singalili khulu njengalabo abangalaziko isuku labo ukuthi liyokuhamba nini. UNkulunkulu anibusise.
As I conclude, I am quoting from the book of Isaiah 43, which says, all those who trust in the Lord will be strengthened. So let us trust in the Lord, and I thank you.
Siyabonga baba amazwi amnandi kangaka.
Thank you brother for such wonderful words.
Manje ke ngizocela nje omunye apheka especially yena ke. Yena usisi wasibhalisa lana.
Can I ask the sister who was writing here on the program?
Abese tuze nami ngoba the program ethi babantu abayi 3 kuphela abafakiwe.
To be next to me because there are only 3 speakers listed on the program.
Manje ngibona bakhona nabo tishera nabo bantu nabantwana abakafakwanga kule ndawo.
I see we have not included a speech from the school and
ngizawukela ikhuluma ke silungise kancane nalo dadhe ke. Ngoba le sikhona sikhona ke manje. Bantwana again isigedle manje umuntu wenu uyabona uma khona abafundise ukhona yonke into again isigedle nicule nikhululeke
now my children can you give us a hymn just be free and give us a hymn that you have practiced
ukhela ikhulu livela kimi direct
yeah this hymn must come from you direct and those ones at the back can come forward to come and sing as well. I see there are few of you outside there, guys. Come and sing.
Iku da bantwana.
Modi moalite, ayo matata, ayo matata, ayo. Modi moalite,
Ayo nyakula bantwana bami mara ke ngibona nisababhekile uyazi bantwana bami kujamile ngifuna ukuthi ngigide bazozidla nomntu benihamba naye angithi niyamvalelisa kokudela kanje manje ngokuthi ngigide phela nenzele ukuthi nabazali nizobashiya banethezekile ma ngifuna nisikimise
Mr. Lord I want you to
give
a very nice hymn as Mr. Roth is coming forward to give us a speech on behalf of the school and the teaching staff at Benfield Yun High School.
Siyabonga ke sicela ke ikhulu ke bese ke uyasika imaka ubaba wethu.
Usomandu soyiqina impilo yakho.
Usoyiqina impilo.
Oh,
Good morning, everyone. Sorry for being so emotional. But when I was a long time at the Benefit Union, thought that he made an impact not on my life as a teacher, but the rest of the teachers at the Benefit Union.
Can we ask that the drone go outside? It's making a lot of noise.
Thought it not only make a big impact on my life, but at all of the teachers at Benfield Union, as well as the learners, as you can see this morning. This was really an emotional week for me. It really meant a lot to me. He always referred to me at school as his father, because he was then in the hostel. And yeah, I really loved to.
Man began conzile, Nami Bengim conzile, Begungati in Guisen and Rotan, and Goba Shalala, Pai Hostel, Abegati Gimme, Gibuba, Manje, H. Kupchungu Kulish is the name.
Mr. and Mrs. Twenty, you raised a wonderful boy, and it's really somebody that you could really be proud of. And I know he would have taken your legacy, your business, to great heights.
Babum Tweni ke nani bakwa Mtweni ungazibethela izandla uphakamisa amahlombe ukuthi man bokhulisa indoda emadodeni bekumsana obekazokuthatha ihwebo lakho leli aliragelisele phambili athathe akhulise isibongo sika Mtweni. Ngalokho ke zibethela ihlombe ndoda ekhethu bokhulisa indoda yamadoda.
Thank you for the opportunity to have spoken here, and ma'am, sir, we will always be there with you, and may God be with you and give you kindness and peace in your hearts.
Ngiyalithokozela ke ithuba lokuthi ngikhone ukukhuluma la wena baba umtsweni nomama umtsweni sinani njalo emkhulekweni kwangathi uzimu angakududuza akuthobe amanceba. Ngiyathokoza sengihlala phasi.
Siyabonga amagama amnandi avela ngakutitshele.
Thank you very much for the wonderful speech that comes from the teacher.
Akhe nibethele nizane. Thank you Mayor. Siyabonga baba. Manje sizokuhambisa iprogramu ngabe isikhathi sokuba sesengunayo nangisho kwamdeni sesengunayo. Isikhathi sokuphuma. Sesengisho isikhathi nje. Manje wena Palisa, kahle kahle ngifuna eduze kwami la sizokhona ukulungisa nokuningi. Izange ngokwispishi nalo mngane wakho uPalisa. Izange mntana mushaye ispishi phela. Usike ake nimsikimise ngengoma mayela. Hawu, yes! Animsikimise bantwana bami. Uyazi kunjani le? Ithi iBhayibheli. La emhlabeni lo siphila kiwo lona. Uma uhamba uyakuphi? Uye ekuphumeni. Wangena baba phela story ke phela sika.
Yase ungibalekele manje angisakhona istori
kanje.
Ngicama na hey asuka senga kuphisame.
Yawalembe uyawa yawele mhlabeni lelembe uyawa.
Yawa, 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 yawa,
Good morning. The one in front of you is Palisa Sidibane.
Bendulo Smangaliso Mtsweni. He was an older brother to me.
Bekangumfowethu to omkhulu.
He taught me how to love.
Ungifundisile-ke ukuthi ngithande njani.
He taught me how to be grateful for the little things in life.
Wangifundisa-ke ukuthi angijabulele lokhu okuncane enginakho empilweni.
He taught us how to cherish life and to enjoy everything we do.
Wangifundisa-ke ukuthi ngijabulele impilo begodu ngijabule kikho konke lokhu engikwenzako.
He taught us to care for one another and hold each other's hands.
Ungifundisile-ke ukuthi sithandane besibambane sibantwana besikolo.
He taught us to wake up every day and choose to be happy because we only live once.
Usifundisile-ke ukuthi asijabule sibe nomdlandla ngoba siphila kanye.
He would always say to me,
Bekahlale atsho njalo kimi,
that life is unfair, but we have to deal with it.
Ukuthi impilo man ayikalungi kodwana ke mele sikulawulane nayo.
Yes, my heart is broken.
Ihliziyo yami ibuhlungu khulu.
Because I've lost the best friend.
Ngoba ngilahlekelwe umngani weqiniso. Umbendulo,
I'll forever remember your beautiful smile.
Yeah, ngizokhala ngikhumbula njalo ukumomotheka kwakho okuhle.
I'll forever remember how you walked into a room and lit it up.
Ngizokukhumbula njalo amahlaya obowenza nalokhu nawungena kwemarumini ethu. Hey, uzivusa man ulaya ufilile.
Thank you for being our sunshine.
Siyathokoza-ke ukuthi bewulilanga lethu.
Ngiyakuthanda Mpendulo.
We love you a great deal, Mpendulo. May you rest in eternal peace.
Awu siyabonga mntana wami. Akeke ngathi nami besikola ngapha ke sizikulingiyona. Yes.
Another hymn from you.
All right, don't say it.
Can you prepare yourself?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Ah, well,
in the way.
today is the day you will be laid to rest. You know what they say.
Namhlanje lilanga o bekwa ngalo.
You know what they say.
Uyazi ukuthi bathini?
It's only God take the best.
Ukuthi ngunkulunkulu othatha bonke aba best.
And everything happens for a reason.
And ukuthi konke kwenzeka ngesizathu.
Even if we were not agreeing.
Na noma ungavumi.
Can you just promise to look after us, and if you can, save a spot up there for me.
Yes. Thembisa ke ukuthi uzasiqala.
The thought of never seeing you again brings tears to my eyes and even more so.
Nangikhumbula ukuthi angeke ngisakubona ngigcwala inyembezi.
But we should never question what God has planned for us.
Kodwa ke singabuzi noma singaphikisi lokhu uNkulunkulu asihlelele khona.
Sometimes it's not meant for us to understand.
Ya kwesinye isikhathi akukamele sizwisise.
Your journey has ended.
Elakho ibanga seliphelile.
Your struggle have now begin to cease.
Ukukhandleka kwakho kuphelile.
Turn to close your eyes to happy dreams and wait to no peace.
Uvale amehlo unokuthula okunaphakade.
I wish I could have more time.
Ngiyafisa ke ukuthi bengingaba nesikhathi esingezeleliweko.
I wish I could make you stay.
Ukuthi bengiyafisa ukuthi bengingakwenza ujame.
It's easier to be that selfish than to deal with this pain every day.
Kulula ke ukucabanga lokho kunokuzwa lobu buhlungu malanga wonke.
Free from pain.
Kodwana ke sewukhululekile entlungwini.
You fight no more.
Awusalwi.
Take us with you wherever you go, and always protect us from the above.
Thatha ke uye nathi konke la uya khona, usivikele usukela ngaphezulu.
I love you, cousin.
Ngiyakuthanda ke mza wami, lala ngokuthula.
Siyabonga amagama amnandi mntana wami.
Thank you for the wonderful words.
Bengibekile indaba yami.
As I have earlier indicated.
Ngithi mina uma uzala uyangena.
As I said that when you are born you getting in.
Uthi ungakhulakhula bese uyabusiswa.
As you grow up then you
uyaphuma.
At the end of the day you go out.
Ngoba sinesithembiso.
Because we have a promise.
So ukuthi uma silapha emhlabeni.
That when we are here on earth.
Sizosebenza.
We are here to work.
Singabavakashi.
We are visitors.
Asizange ukuzohlala kulo mhlaba.
We are not here to stay.
Kodwa indaba nayi lapha ihlala khona.
But here is the
ithi omunye.
It says one.
Angeke ahlale isikhathi eside.
One stay for a long time.
Kodwa omunye.
It says another one.
Uzohlala isikhathi esiphakathi.
Will sit for a long time.
Kodwa omunye ahlale isikhathi eside.
Another one will stay for a much longer time. Bese nithi
mina abantu basemhlabeni.
And you people
are. Ngizayo phela umbi kangakanani uyalo.
Say this one is so ugly, he's a witch.
Ngoba unikele ini amalanga amade.
Because he has been given.
Manje ngakho ke kungaba kwavela ligaba elithi ngaphansi komthunzwelanga yonke into inesikhathi sakho.
Hence they saying that everything has its season.
Manje ke ngifuna ukuthi mina abantwana bangalapha ekhaya.
Now you children from here,
lomsebenza wenzile njengamanje.
This work that he has done now.
Umsebenzi olingene.
Is enough.
Ngoba uNkulunkulu kanti angathandi bengihambi.
Because if God had not willed, he would have never departed.
Uthi uNkulunkulu ngowakhe uthi uma soqede konke.
God says when you have finished all,
ngizokubiza.
I will call you.
Ngamanye amagama ubuzi.
In other
words,
ngifuna
ukuthi family.
I want to say family choir, prepare yourself.
Aba unakuzani family choir?
Family choir.
Kuzani isibindi ningasabi.
Come forward.
Ikulo batwana, ngiyani ngikide. Ningasakhali. Ngiyani ngikide. Yes. Nina nina thandina tize ngisimba. Yes. Ngibaba ngibaba. Family choir.
Tula moya wa, 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 tula moya wa Ngithi thula moya wami
thula moya
Tula moya wam,
tula moya wam, tula moya wam,
tula,
tula, tula de lu Jesu.
Papa mo basta ni pasisa si semi linga no jena si abonga. Gizwa batu mama wetu ukona na mingi abongo upana ina izolege na ina kamanga ni. Mama wetu sa ubona imsebenzi yako. Uyasihola kamnandi ngoba iindaweni eziningi singiyabona singijakhumba nawe umama wethu lifile emthweni madoda singamazi simgcina kuba-F M kumlalelayo namhlanje siyambona mara-ke mna senginentanda kuma ngemva kube ndibakhona bekabo ngabe ngithi hayi ke ngimsikineseyini
bakhona bekhethi ngunomsamthweni ayorifile bekhethi labe ngihlezi nabula
bekhethi bakwazikhula ba
bayakwazi babhalelwa yini bakab
umama wethu Okay. I guess it's here and then again. Now, Papa, to Mama with a city there. But you wouldn't have good, 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 I guess they who want to choose Okuluba. Yeah, I guess. Submission is clear, yes, but better.
Kanye nawe, wosi yami,
yami,
kanye nawe,
wosi yami.
Pendulo was a spectacular man.
Pendulo,
the first time we met was in grade 8, and from then I knew his energy was just so electric. It made everyone in the room smile.
Nasifunda ngemabanga wakade lawa u-standard 6 okungu-grade 8 ngakwanje mani bekungumswa onegezi mani bekanevavavum nakafika kwenza wonke umuntu wasimayile.
He was a loyal friend.
Bekungumngani othembekile.
He loved his parents. He always spoke about he wanted to be exactly like his dad.
Bekahlaleke akhombisa uthando ebazalini bakhe ke akhuluma njalo ukuthi ngifuna ukufana nobaba.
But most of all he loved his little brother that he told that every Sunday he would go with him to the park just to spend even 30 minutes with him.
Ya okukhulu ke bekathanda umfowabo omncane bekazwana nokuthi akhambe naye achinge naye epakeni bakhe bahlale imzuzu emasumi amathathu kuya ku-awara.
on the 23rd of July, we could ever change our lives.
Ngomhlaka 23 kuJulayi impilo zethu za change ke unaphakade.
My friend, you had an early exit, but we'll never forget you.
Mnganami ke uphume kusese frugu, mara singeze sakukhohlwa.
From Great Powerful, I've been for you, Gamoka. Goodbye, my friend.
Ukusukela ke kuma matric we Benfield June walk sithi khamba kuhle mnganami. Ngiyathokoza.
Siyabonga, siyabonga amagama amnandi mntanami Lindeliwe. Sithi mama sinyala ke my kent sibasathula umama wethu msinike isikhathi esihambe sesanele. Yezami ngizo basiyana ke mntanami ingela ke singasathuli. Sizokhona ukuthi sihlalele umama wethu nentrekela sinazo ezitsha laka Jesu Mroka siyazigedla thina and nendlela sizikhune kutere seziyaphelela maye sizimisa ngesibindi siyazikhakhazisa ngayo.
Nochani ojame ngaphambi kwenu nguLindeliwe ngemngani kampendulo osukela e-primary school until now today.
My name is Lindeliwe. I am Pendule's friend. I have known him since primary school.
Ngizokhuluma speech. A tribute goodbye to Pendulo. I am grateful that God brought us together as friends for 8 years. I appreciate every moment.
Pendulo,
I am grateful that God brought us together as friends for 8 years.
Mpendulo ke ngijabulele kulo ithuba lokuthi uNkulunkulu usenze sazana iminyaka esishagalombili yonke.
I appreciate every moment I spent with you and all the chances I had to experience your great personality and character.
Ngijabulele kulo ukuthi ke ngibe nawe ukuze ngizuze kulokhu obungikho. Obukunguthi bewumuntu onepilo bewumuntu ohlala ajabulile.
I would sometimes ask myself how you do it. How can just one person make so many people happy by just being themselves every day?
Bengihlala ke ngizibuza ukuthi ukhona njani ukwenza abantu bajabule nje ngokuthi ube nguwe mara bowenza abanye bajabule la ukhona.
I remember in primary school when you had to repeat a grade with us, you were rather chilled than sad about it.
Ngiyakhumbula ke ngomunye unyaka nasisese primary wafeyila kodwa na into leyo zange yakudabisa ubuhlala ujabulile njalo.
Your jolly self blended in with us that it felt like we've always been together since the first grade.
Ngendlela obungayo kwenze kwaba ngathi sazene iminyaka eminingi kanti.
You were forever happy and people's person. We got even closer in 2017 when we were in grade 7 because we were both leaders at school and had to work together at times.
Siyasondelana kakhulu ke ngo 2017 ngoba sobabili besibaholi esikolweni.
I am forever grateful for that opportunity of getting to know you as a young boy when you would attend church in your all white uniform, looking like the angel that you were and the angel that you are now.
Ngizokhumbula ke ukuthi njalo ngosondaka nawuze ekeregeni umbethe ijiniforum akho emhlophe bowubonakala njengengelosi.
Just when I thought I'd never see your happy self again, God yet again gave me the opportunity of being your friend in high school.
Nangithi ke angeke ngisakubona kodwa na uzimu wabuye wasinikela ithuba godu lokuthi sibe bangani nasiyokwengena sonke esecondary.
They gave you the name Gorgeous because you were indeed a gorgeous boy.
Bebathi ke ungumswa oqaleka kuvele.
You had a lot of friends, but you never forgot about me, and that showed me just how much you valued our friendship.
You isingane sethu esi usithathela ehloko ngiyathokoza.
Although you were always full of life jokes, but you were also a very smart and wise young man.
Na noma ke bekahlalahleka angungusomahlaya kodwana ke bowuyindoda ezicalileko beizibalile imbalo zayo ihlakaniphile.
I knew that one day you were going to be very successful, although you had it all at such a young age, but you were very humble and never looked down at any other mates, and that's one of the reasons why I loved you.
Isizathu esikhulu ke esenza ukuthi ngikuthande ukuthi nanoma bowunakho konke ukuhlakanipha ubuhle but bewuzithobile ma bowungacaleli abantu phasi.
I miss you dearly. In fact, I already miss you.
Ngizohlala ngikukhumbula njalo mani ngiyakukhumbula kunje.
Your random calls or coming to us about a test we're writing the next day.
Now solo ke ungifonela ungitshela ngokuthi siyabhala ama test ngizoyikhumbula kakhulu into leyo.
Which is some see things up in la. I will forever love you. Baby, you're so sweet.
I am making a Kajabu Telezi speech, but I will end here.
Mntana bayikhawusi bekile le ndaba ayivelela umhlamazana nengimcaleni nangimazi awukhanyela vela awukhamba mama wethu uzazilungisa njengabantu kuzokuphela sisikime kungasamoshe isikhathi nami sisikime sikumise umama wethu mama wesishaba mina ngibiza ukuthi mama wesishaba sizawuthi asisikime sikulika ingoma emnandi we never give up asisikumeni yabo mistress bakhona asisikumeni kubeula we never give up yes.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm tattling two bands, which she said, Abafundi, you see.
May I take this opportunity and greet the pastors?
You know, she said, Umdeni wakwa Mtsweni.
Greet the Mtsweni family.
You know, she said, Umdeni wekayapa.
And greet the home family.
And you know, she said, abantu bonke abakhona abazithwenyile ukuba khona namhlanje.
And let me greet everyone who has came here today.
Abantwana besikolo.
The school children.
Umphakathi osiyabuswa nowasekwaha engibonile kukhona la.
The community of Siyabuswa and Kwaggafontein that I have seen here today.
Isintu sithi umuntu akazi kuthi.
That one is too difficult to interpret. By the way, it says you can't handle your own problems.
Mina ngijame lapha ngisikinyiswe njengomeyara weDr.J.S. Muroka.
As I am standing here, I am standing in my cap as the mayor of Dr. Muroka.
Mara ngiwugogo kaMpendulo.
But I am Mpendulo's grandmother.
Baba kaMpendulo umntwana nami.
Mpendulo's father is my son. I am his aunt.
Yes. manje ngithaba ngokuhlonipha okhulu ngizoyisusa bakamthweni ngizongixolela bengafananga ngikhulumela njengokhari yomntwana mara-ke ngizokhuluma njengoma uphetheko lapha edoda Jesu Muroka ojamele isitshaba salapha
to the family I should have never spoken but I am standing here in my cap as the mayor
thank you very much
of Dr. J.S. Muroka municipality
njengomasipala wemroka ngizomfaka nakwethembisile ngoba umntwana lo ulimele asethembisile
as the municipality of Dr. J.S. Muroka I will also include the Thembisile municipality because that's where he got injured from
sizobuhlungu ukhulukhulu kwamambala
we are seriously heartbroken
ngokukhanjelwa ngumpendulo wakwamthweni umntwana osesemtsha kangaka
by losing Mpendulo Mtsweni such a lively young man
sithi kubuhlungu ukhulu ukuthi njengomndeni wokuhlangene
it's so painful to us as the family
bakamashiyane bakamtsweni
the Mashianes and the Mtswenis
Machia,
yeah. Oh, Machia.
Yeah.
Oh, Machia. It's very unfamiliar to me.
Can't do it.
That's Machia.
I'm sorry because I'm tall. I'm not going to give you the challenge.
Machia.
Machia. I'm Machia.
Oh, Machia. I'm Machia. I'm Machia. Machia. The Machia family?
Okay. Ngisasho ukuthi ke sidabuke kukhulu
where we are very saddened
ngokusihleba ke singakalindeli
for losing him in such a horrible time
mara iBhayibheli liyasitshela sonke isikhathi ukuthi isikhathi esilingalethu sokufika and nasifikile kufuneka sisamuke
the Bible tells us that this time is coming and when it comes we should just accept it
uyamuzwa nomvumo wasichiya konayo yatsho usifiso ngcane ukuthi nasekuvumuzini kope kulungile
even the singers Sifiso Ngcane used to sing and say it is well when God has agreed
ya mara ngisho ukuthi-ke thina-ke singumasipala we-Dr. Jesu Muroka simbonile umntwana akhula besalinde okukhulu kuye ukuthi uzaba nabangani bakhe naye enze lokhu kade afisa enhliziyweni yakhe nathi sibazali bakhe okade sikufisa ukuthi simbone angikho ngomuso
we had serious expectations on the young man as the Dr. J.S. Muroka municipality we thought he would grow to be a man of stature
yena sinje umfundisi ukhulumile wathi silinde ukuthi kube nama-service leader abekhona isikhathi uzaba ngomizo wakuhamba beyofunda be-enjineer bezozakhela amabhulokho asakhela inkontizo
we had hoped that he would study to become an engineer and assist us as we deliver services assist us as we build roads and bridges and water and all those things
njenganje sitande ukhulukhulu kwamambala mara sithi uzimu nguye wazi ukuthi kube yini kwenzeke ngale ndlela lapha kwamthweni nakwamashiya
we are heartbroken but God knows why it happened like this
sithi-ke sengizokugcina ngithi-ke asidudubekeni
as I conclude I am saying let us all take heart
ngoba iBhayibheli ithi uzimu ngale sikhathi esinje useduze nathi khulu ukuze asithoba amanceba asiduduze enze ukuthi samuke
the Bible says God is near those who are heartbroken and he will make us to accept this
sisagcina siphetha inyanga babumandela namhlanje
as we conclude the Mandela month
ngiyaba ukuthi soke nasiphuma la siyokwenza okuhle for 67 minutes
as we go out here to go and do good for our 67 minutes in the community we are asking you ladies and gentlemen let us not continue with gender-based violence
phansi nge-gender-based violence phansi phansi ngokubulalana phansi phambili ngempilo enhle phambili asikhambiseni kuhle umpendulo umntaka mntana umntanami akuhambe kuhle le ndlela ngeyethu sonke nathi isilindele noma sijame lapha nabi ngeziwa kusasa kuthiwe nami sengihambile yokuhamba ngayo le ndlela ngithi ndinokamthweni wakamashiya asiduduzekeni mphakathi odr Jesu Muroka nethembisile asamukeleni ukuthi umpendulo usishiye elakhe ibanga ulikhambile umntanami lo uzimbekazi ukuthi uzakuhamba afike la thina besingazi nakuzima uyebekazi ukuthi-ke ngale langa sabe sihlangene ngale ndlela senza lokhu esikwenza sithi-ke mpendulo kuhamba kuhle msana kuhamba kuhle ndimande kajani maleleza sojamburo ngembambo zamadoda umfazi ngobela amade owawela yiligwane eligwanyana uthatha umntana wamphosa ebelweni undimandeke loyo side mara ngizozikhatha khona la ndimande
I cannot interpret that. Siyabonga, siyabonga, mama, siyabonga. Siyabonga ukuthatha umnandi kangaka, siyabonga. Umama wethu lona siyamjabulela nathi. Ngoba sikhona sibona okuningi nathi la masipala. Mina njengami ngiyokhulula. Hey, sizokugijima ke manje ngesikhathi safundisa sihambe sesiyadleka. Sizawukela bebe ababili abazofuna bathe ngumani.
We will ask for two people.
Bathe umani lawo osinikezwe yena.
There's money.
Ubarumani uzofunda obishwane.
Benile will come and read the
obishwane. Manje sikhona ababili bazofunda lezi zimbali mangabe ziyafundeka. Bagijima kakhulu sobanye isikhathi abafundisi ngoba okubaluleke ukuthi ngene ezwini. Uthi uNkulunkulu abantu babayafa ngenxa yokuswela ulwazi. Kungenzeka mina nawe namhlanje sibizwa ngokugcina ivangeli kanti kungenzeka futhi nawe le lo musa esiuthiwe namhlanje ngokugcina manje abezeke babili phela ngisakhuluma njalo bazofunda lezi zimbali beze ngisakhuluma beze babili ikakhulu umndeni
rest in peace mpendulo mthweni I already miss the hostel vibe. It's boring, Jay. Lala ngoxolo, Brian. You were like a brother. Yake, yake na. Skolo, Jay. Skolo. I'll miss all the laughs. I love you, dog. Bye-bye, Brian. From Toro, Mars, Kenza. A golden heart stopped beating. And also God broke my heart. And it's not a goodbye, but a good night. For we surely meet in the morning from Kanyisile Masemula. Bendulo, you left us speechless. We didn't expect you to leave us so soon. And then from Mabasa's family, Mami Lord. From Kuketom Malo Pe. No, Nkelo Ubuye. Yeah. We are Shabalala Benz Carpenter. We will always remember you. Your soul rest in peace. We really love you. It is well with your soul. I'll meet you again from Jovu's family.
All right, we'll see you later. sizawumcela ukuthi ke simenganga siphethe bonke la sisifunda umlando ke manje iofficial sifunda umlando sizo noma singahamba kancane singezwakali mathi ungathi siFM yazi FM lifaya bakhe akade ungathi siyosithi kancane kubuleka kancane sasifunda sifunde ngaphezulu phezulu kancane.
Bendulos Mangaliso Mtsweni was born on the 6th of June 2003 to Lapi Shuna Mzimba and Bongani William Mtsweni in Pretoria Louis Pasteur Hospital. Bendulo Mtsweni attended preschool in Pretoria before moving to El Shaddai Combined School. He then moved to Groblersdal Benford Zone. As a child, he was generously loving and kind. He was full of life and always smiling, cracking jokes and making people laugh. Bendulo Mtsweni was a leader from primary school and grew as a leader in high school. Bendulo Mtsweni departed his life on Saturday morning, the 23rd of July 2022. He lives to cherish his memory, his mother Nokthula Phishunya Mzimba and his father Bongani Mtsweni, his grandmother Dora Mashia, his grandfather, Mr. Aaron Mtsweni, Dick Johnson, David Mashia, his uncle, Adam Simba, his little sister, Pilani, and Tobias, and a list of cousins and other loving relatives and friends. Mtsweni, Ndimande, Jali, Mandeleza, Faso Mandela, Unamame Lamate, Omunisa Umlana, Apeshe Giliga, Lepanan, Zilarat, Lalamator.
Ah, how will we be here, Bram? We'll be here. Yeah, 30 minutes, but
he was very respectful, even though he was a young man.
Manje inkosi ithi ozwa izwi lamakhulu nongithumileko.
Now the Lord says, whoever believes in my words and in the one who has sent me, he passes through death and goes to eternal life only if he has done well.
Na yazi iBhayibheli ithini? Ithi nasekwehlulelweni lapha kuzavulwa izincwadi zizwa kwethu khona wena ngoba libhalwe usenza awuvulwa ncwadi uyangena direct.
Even when the judgment comes, you only go through because your name was written before you came to the judge.
Mase ngibusa kubafundisi ngithi yini?
As I return it to the pastor, I say to you,
elokugcina lami finani kuNkulunkulu nasemandleni akhe amakhulu.
Trust in God in His mighty power.
Ngoba silwi nagaza, silwi nanyama, silwa nemimoya emibi emkhathini.
Because we are not fighting flesh and blood, but we are fighting principalities and evil in higher places.
Qala mntanami, sihlulwe umoya munye omncane wecorona. Wasijamisa emberegweni namhlanje sibereki ngenxa yemimoya emibi evela emkhathini.
We were stopped by this evil spirit called corona, so we can't do anything.
So now sizawusikimisa abafundisi. Bafundisi namhlanje boma babafundisi bokuqula bekho nje sizonikhulela ngoba uma sikhona ukulandela abantu hlanje ukuqulonila sizanikhulela thina.
Pastors, we are going to sing for you because we don't have the ladies of song who will sing for you.
Never give up. Yes. Yes, Mama, I pay for you. We'll never give up. What's for you, Mama? Okay, you're right. But for this, you can tell me now, if I'm going to give up.
Ah.
sikhulisa ebizweni elisha lomsindisi noma sihlangene nje ngento esirara.
I greet you all in the wonderful name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Even now we are meeting here in unusual circumstances.
Amen.
Amen.
Nginento engithunywe ukuthi ngiveze nje.
Amen.
Hlangana nethu esisaphila.
I am
senkingeni bazalwane sisekingeni. Yokuthi nasiphila konje. Fanele sazi bona siphilela ini. Fanele sazi bonyana sikisiphi isigaba. Nginencwadi engizoyifunda manje. Baba ngizokuxolisa. Mhlawumbe sizonto kanje.
Ngiyathokoza
baba. Hallelujah. Ithe iBhayibhela namhlanje sakuse senamgrigi nomjuda besekho. Simunye sonke. Yonke into esiyikhulumako siyizwana. Hallelujah. Ngibawa ke indlebe ekuseni. Ngibawa indlebe. Silalelane sisaphila nje. Bazalwane sisazoyikhamba thina indlela. Le.
Yeah.
Indodana iqedile.
Jesus.
Umchana uqedile yena. Uyikhambe yabayifithani mara uqedile phambi kwethu. Kwazi uzimo lokho ukuthi ukom akhambe isikhatshane sifithani kanga. Amen.
Amen.
Sino Musa sinencwadi lapha engizoyifunda yamaHebheru wokuthoma. Ngifuna amavesi amabili kuphela. Amavesi amabili lawa anento ayihlathululako ebantwini ephasi. Basatshile bendwa bami kokuthi nikhululeke nami ngiseselapha. Khululekani. Lokho engizonitshela khona kukuphila enifanele nina nikuphile manje net. Bazalwane ngiyabawa. Ayibe ngiloyo naloyo. Nje ngisakhuluma nje enza imeeting nehliziyo yakhe esokuthi nasiphuma la abesele decidele yena kokuthi wenzani kusukela nje ngesifo somcha. Aleluya.
Amen.
Aleluya. IBhayibhela ithi mandulo uzimu wakhuluma. Ivesi lokuthoma lelo. Ivesi lesibili lithi ekugcineni kwemihla le uyakhuluma. Mara ekuthomeni apha uthini uzimu? Wathi nakakhuluma noba mkhulu nogogo esimene edeni wathi enize nonke nina endiniweko nenikhathelebo mina ngizoniphumuza. Ngifuna ungilalele kuhle mzalwane. Kwakusafiwa kusabhujwa namhlanje ngakubizwa ngokuthiwa lilanga lokuthi indodana ikhambi ibhubhile ifile ngaleso sikhathi leso. Uma uzima akhuluma abiza isitshaba sonke wayesibizela ehlelweni elitsha azolivula yena. Amen.
Amen.
Wabona uzima ubonyana uyalahlekelwa ngokukhona ngokungekho ngenxa yobanyana abantu basifa bagubha. Amen. Evesini lesibili ifunde
Amen bathandeka konke andochisa kusene egameni leNkosi yethu Jesu Kristu ondochisako ngumfundisi uBJ Mashiya. Sizofunda incwadi ngaphansi kwesihloko uKristu mkhulu kunezingilosi. Verse 1. UNkulunkulu esekhulumile endulo kokhokho ngabaprofiti ngamathuba amaningi nangezindlela eziningi. Ekugcineni kwale mihla ukhulume kithina ngendodana yakhe ayimise ibe yindlalifa yakho konke owadala yo ngayo futhi izwe.
Ekuthomeni apha mandulo mayikhuluma ngamandulo wayekhuluma kuba mkhulu uAdam. Ubamkhulu Adam yayingiloya obunjwe ngethuli lehlabathi. Mara ekugcineni kwemihla leya selakhuluma ngendodana yakhe manje.
Yeah.
Ezelwe yodwa bona ngiloya naloyo. Lalela kunento ecithwako lapha. Kucithwa ini? Ukubhubha. Bona ngiloyo naloyo oyakwizwa izwi lakhe angasabhubhi adlule ebhubheni. Lalela nawufunda esahlukweni sika 5 ithi incwadi ebhayibhela lapha ngiqinisile ngiqinisile ngithi ozwa izwi lamakholwe ngomthumileko uyadlula ekufeni angene kuphi? Ekuphileni. Manje uzime ekudineni kwemihla le ukhuluma ngonokuphila okuphakade. Nakuqeda ukhuluma lo kuyabhidlika lokho akwakuthoma okwakubizwa ngokuthiwa kukukufa nokubhubha. Amen bazali.
Amen.
Amen bathandeka.
Amen.
Ithika incwadi ebhayibhela ekugcineni kwemihla le ukhuluma ngendodana yakhe ezelwe yodwa.
Yeah.
Bona ngiloyo naloyo ekholwa kiyo angasabhubhi mara abe nokuphila okuphakade. Aleluya. Ngiliphi ihlanga ngileli sesingabohlanga leNkosi uJesu manje thina. Thina asisesengilaba bemandulo uNkulunkulu akhuluma ngabo ekuthomeni aba nithina singabolutsha ihlanga leNkosi uJesu. UJesu wafa wavuka ukuze thina singasayi ekufeni. Amen.
Amen.
Uma ngizokuchila izwi ku divorce abantu ababili. Loya wenyama neomoya. Wenyama loya ngiloya owabunjwa ngehlabathi. Angi? Diloya. Wemandulo. Kale.
Jehova wasemandulo sesenguye namhlanje. Jehova wasemandulo
sesenguye
nje ukhuluma ngendodana yakhe ezelwe yodwa bona ngiloyo naloyo okholwako adlule ekufeni asafi thina siyalala.
Amen.
Indodana idivosene nomzimba wayo. Ithi iBhayibhela sinedokodo elingathwanga ngezandla mara ngelekhaya ezulwini sinedokodo mara siyazi bona nadilika idokodo leli esihlala kilo ephasina sinenye indlu ekhaya ezange yabunjwa ngezandla ngeyaphakade le. Amen. Ngaphuma atshiya idokodweli elingaphakathi kwebhoksi. Uphume watshiya idokodweli ngoba aselabona ukuthi uSathana udlala ngedokodo lakhile. Wathi alisese namandla wongithwala ngiyalitshiya. Waphuma walitshiya. Lasale lenziwa ngiSathana iziga yena abe aphumile aphilile tswe. Wakhamba waye ekhaya ezulwini. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Siyokufunda kuTimothy wesibili isahluko sika 1.
Yeah.
Evesini lika 9 na 10. Tithanda ukuthi sihlathuluke. Sisekhona ephasini ukuthi abasesese kingeni. Yimi nawe tadile yena. Yena uqedile futhi uphila ngono. Lapha khona uphila ngono ukudlula mina nawe ngoba thina sisacabanga ukuthi kubane siyomsozisa kusasa. Sisacabanga nokuthi ngemva kwedini yokha sizokudlani, sizokutheba ngani. Kodwa yena udlulile lapho akasadla akasathebi. Uthi isiphele. Amen.
Amen.
Kufunde for verse 9.
Kobuyelela uTimothy.
uTimothy wesibili, ibandla lesibili.
Isahluko.
Isahluko sokuthola.
Verse 9.
Iverse 9. Ngaphele.
Amen. Amen bathandi kako. Sizofunda kuTimothy wesibili. Isahluko sokuthoma. Indimana kanayeni ngaphasi kwesihloko esithi uPaulu umvusa uTimotheu ukuba aqine ekulwelweni ivangeli. Verse 9. Owasindisa owasibiza ngokubizo olungwele ngiyomfo.
Yeah.
Ngingafunde liyami. Owasisindisa wasibiza ngobizo olungwele kungengokwemisebenzi yethu kepha ngokwelakhe icebo nomusa esawuphiwa nguKristu uJesu zingakabikho izikhathi. Verse 10. Kepha osubonakalisiwe manje ngokubonakala komsindisi wethu uKristu Jesu owacitha ukufa waletha ekukhanyeni
ukuphila
nokungabhubhi ngevangeli.
Haleluya. Wacitha ukufa lokhu okwakufiwa babantu ababunjwe ngezandla. Wacitha uJesu onazako. Ithi iBhayibhela weza wasibeletha kabutsha. Sangasabi ngebaleli phasi. Kodwa singebe phasi lekhaya ezuli lawe. Ngelinye ilanga lawe uzokhamba liyeza lakho. Isuku saphila nje bazalwane. Asithatheni isinyathelo sisaphila nje. Mina ngihawukelana nawe ngoba ngifuna bonyana sikhambe nasuka la siye ekhaya ezulwini. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Manje asilungiseni. Nangu Jesu. Nangu Jesu. Waphakanyiswa. Waba iphakanga ithi incwadi eBhayibhela. Phakamisana emehlweni. Sifunda ku 12. Encwadini zikaRomani. Phakamisana emehlweni. Iqale ephakaneni. Engukristo kaThixo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Phakamisana emehlweni nisaphila. Niqale uJesu, niqale esiphambanweni. Nakabe ethele esiphambanweni lokhuya, kabe aphakanyiswa. Nedizoni zabe zingazi, ibona, ziyayiphakamisa iNkosi. Zazithi zisozisa uzimu, kodwa wayephakanyiswa uKristu kaThixo. Bona amehlo wonke asesekhona ephasi na. Siqale kuJesu. Uma siqala kuJesu, siyadlula ekufeni, singena ekuphileni. Aleluya.
Amen.
Aleluya.
Amen.
So kufunda incwadi. Incwadi yabaseRoma. Baka 5.
Yeah.
Sithoma evesini lika 12.
Amen.
So kufunda amavesi abembalwa lapho. Mara kungifundele ivesi lika 12.
Amen.
Bazalwane, ithe iBhayibhela le thina sabekwa uphawu. Msukwane uJesu aqitha ithuna, sabekwa iphawu lekhaya ezulwini. Nawufunda kuFilipi ku 3 evesini lika 20 ithi mathe iBhayibhela thina singebombuso wekhaya sesengibo balaye bazalwane, sisaphila sikhamba sidlumlatha sitshaba ngeSpanish ephasini apha nje. Haleluya. Asisibo bala kodwa singebekhaya, singebombuso wezulwini. Sokhamba sokhe nje basa.
Amen.
Ukhona ongabhadeli society. Ukhona ongabhadeli society. Haleluya. Sokhe siyasibhadeli society. Besinamagama wazo amaneyinganyana esizibhadelayo. Haleluya. Mari society sisibhadelela ukusa umzimba ethu le emathuneni. Haleluya. Yey! Yey! Umuntu amambala lo wekhaya ezulwini lo simbhadelela siphi society nini? Ngoba ithi iBhayibhela lo ngowaphakade. Lo uyaphila nozimu unamphela. Mara simbhadelela society.
Amen.
Amen. Abaningi asimbhadeleli isosayithi. Akhe ngikutshele uJesu onehlako eza ephasina weza ayiregistration bonyana omunye nomunye ophilako nakaregista kuJesu uregista kuphi? Ekhaya ezulwini. Ngoba isesengowala uregista emasangweni wekhaya ezulwini. Sezanana?
Amen.
Uregistile wena ekhaya. Nasi point yambazalwane, sisaphila sonke nje ephasini apha. Mina ngifuna sonke siregiste. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ngifuna siregiste. Siregistele ekhaya lapha. Kunokuphila okungapheliko. Indodana, ukuphila kwayo manje akusapheli. Iyokuphila forever. Iphila ngoba iyokuphila empileni yaphakade. Nalo ongunaphakade, onguJesu Kristu. Hallelujah. Uma uzimo amthumela ephasi na uthumela uJesu lo bona bonke abantu abakhona ephasi na abaregister siyazwana na
amen
ithuba lokuthandaza sina Sinalo Boga lithuba lokuthandaza Sinalo
Sinalo lithuba lokuthandaza
Lithuba lokuthandaza
Sinalo Congo Adam.
Yeah.
Snesmilo esonakelebo. Ngo Adam sinokufa. Kuno verse 12.
Verse 12 isono nokufa kwafika ngo Adam. Verse 12 ngakho ke njengalokhu isono sangena ezweni ngamuntu munye nangesono kwangena ukufa ngokunjalo ukufa kwafikela abantu bonke lokhu bonile
yes yes isono yiso esaletha ukufa uma uNkulunkulu eyala noma eqayisa uAdam Esimene Eden uti Adam uzokufa wena ngoba weqayini umthetho wami. Amen.
Amen.
Ukhuluma ngendaba zemandulo. Ithi iBhayibhela ukufa kwangena ngesono emhlabeni. Wonke umuntu okhona ngaphansi komthunzelanga. Ithi iBhayibhela mumbi. Ebusweni bukazimu ngoba wonile bona ubamkhulu bona wonke umuntu emhlabeni kwangena ukufa amen
amen
lokhu esinakho ngoJesu angisenalo ithuba lokuhleba mfundini ngalesi sikhathi angisenalo nebefuthi ngiveze
lokunikelo
ebantwini
amen
Ifese lokhu ebantwini ngikakwenza ngikakwenza mina thuba lokuthi manje ngihlathululane nabantu abasaphilayo abakhambile angisenendaba ngoba angekhe ngabakhambela ngaphambili baqedile umsebenzi wabo baqedile isigaba sabo ebabasebenza basesephasina Hallelujah. Manje nasi indaba evesini lika 12.
Yeah.
Ithe
khulume.
Ngakho ke njengalokho isono sangena ezweni kamuntu munye.
Yeah.
Nange sono kwangena ukuvutwa. Ngokunjalo ukufa kwafikela abantu bonke. Ngoba bonke bonini. Kungfundele verse 14.
Verse 14. Nokho ukufa kwabusa kusukela kuAdamu kwaze kwaba kuMose naphezu kwabangona ngendlela yeseko
sikaAdamu
osifanekiso sakhe.
Ukufa kwabusa. Akusabusi manje. Mara kwabusa kusukela uAdam. Tati uMose La pakate usa kufika khona. Mara usayo kungena. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ngoba uzokufa. Ufuna ukuqede ukufa. Kwaphela ubumku. Ithi iBhayibheli, nakufa uMose, kwaphela nokufa.
Yeah.
Bengizokuthatha uJoshua. Umzukulwane kaMose. Akusekho ukufa ni. Bafunda ku 22 evesini ka 15.
Yeah.
Ithi ngathi iBhayibheli lapha. UJoshua uthi zikhetheleni.
Yeah.
Nina. Mina ngayokwenza njengo malimakho Mose.
Yeah.
Angayokwenza njengami nomalimakho. Nangikhuluma nomalimakho. Ngathi asibanikele umthetho abezowugcina zange bazikhethele bona. Wena ngifuna abonyana nawe uyongena nabo eKanani. Ngibe bazikhethele bona. Haleluya. Nawe uyongena nabo eKanani mde. Ngibe bazikhetheleni nina. Bonyana niyokukhonza bani. Uthi mina nendlu yami. 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 Oh, mina nendlu yami. Mina nendlu yami. Siyomkhonza uJehova. Siyomkhonza ophilayo. Siyomkhonza onamandla. Mina nendlu yami. Uthi mina nendlu yami. Ukhuluma yena. Nengaphakathi lakhe. Bonyana bona bayokukhonza uJehova. Ziyatshentsha izinto manje. Haleluya.
Amen.
Izinto ziyatshentsha manje. Abantu bazosikhethela. Bonyana bona bakhonza uphi. Uthi thina siyokhonza ophilako. Mina nendlu yami siyomkhonza uJehova. Haleluya.
Amen.
Ngibawake wena njengoba bengisatsho ukuthi wenze imeeting wena nehliziyo yakho manje bonyana wena kusukela nje uyokujama kiphi platform ngoba nasi ayiphakanyisiwe engukristo kathixo bethu wathidela hlanu kwakhe hey elinye ilanga indoda iyadoswa. Ibanjwa ngesandla. Ibanjwa ngesandla. Yadoswa yabalekiswa. Ithi ngathi iBhayibheli. Hallelujah.
Amen.
UEnoch. UZimu. Ithi wamfuna. UZimu. Asaphila. Wamfuna bona uZimu. Ungakuphi. Wachidela hlanu kwakhe. Nembala uZimu walulisandla. Wasibambi isandla sika ano ambalekisela ukufa kwaphela abazalwane.
Amen.
Ukufa kwaphela ukufa thina singabaphilayo uma kukhamba omunye wethu siyalila that is why lapha kumthosolonika ithi incwadi yeBhayibheli lapha ningalila nidabuke njengabo abanganalo ilwazi ngabalalawo. Asafi thina siyalala. Nasilelako njaya. Olalako uzakuvuka. Ngelinye ilanga. Haleluya. Mzukwana wamukela uJesu. Ithi incwadi yeBhayibheli. Uyavuka mhlokho. Ngoba urejista kuphi? Ekuphileni. Awurejistwa emdutshana.
Amen.
Lapha uzokwazi ukuthi urejiste in society. Salaphe siyabusa. Haleluya.
Amen.
Kodwa urejistwa mzukwana uphendukako kwamukela uJesu uba sidalwa esitsha sekhaya ezulwini wamukelwa ngezisekhaya ezulwini uyavuka. Ithi ngathi iBhayibheli Now if you have six, Rabba said first two, La Perfessin is got six. One if you, sir, Wabba went Pilisa, Wabba went Campanani, Wayan Belanga was so nene, Sagazi Makaya,
Amen.
Esli, and Sazenji Bobala. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Subana, good Tifosana, Abanda Babila. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Then Moya, we are come. Who come at direct? We are a kaya, a sri.
Amen.
Mzimba or Salago, the Penchadian Society. Zule Tede, a box, a dish, a robotin, a famous Baloya, the Pagatapa. Mzimba Loya, who empty now. Our Sesena Mundu, O Pilago, Mundu, Wakam Bamzubanovia, Zimbalo Siwa, Wakam Mundu Ochia, Umuna, Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, Pepile Nasinozim, Yavazarani, Gitogini, Noke, and Korn, and Anisa Pilagonje. Now Sati, where Nausa Koran getting a younger, we as Bambezel. Tati tu banje. Decide the net is work. Tati tu banje. Baba now kolago. Ungene pile. Amen.
Amen.
Uzo menyezela nje kuphela. Mhloko. Kuyamenyezela nje kuphela. Ungifundele ivesi 21. Fundi vesi ka 21.
Amen bathande kabo. Verse 21 lona ufunde kangale.
Ngifuna ukukhulumela ukuphila. Mina ngikhulumeli ukufani. Iro yaphelako. Isikhuwa bathi yini? It's a past tense. Angi? Kwadlula ukufa. Ithe ivesi lika 14 kwathoma ku Adam kwaphela kuMosi. Asimasini ukuzimelela endlane kade yaphela ayisabonakali noma siwathe siyayiqala ayisabonakali ngoba yaphela. Verse 21
ukuze njengalokhu isono sabusa ngokufa nomusa ubuse kanjalo ngokulunga kube ngokuphila okuphakade ngo Jesu Kristo inkosi yethu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nokuphila kwenzeni? Kubuse. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ngo Jesu Kristo inkosi yethu leya. Owafa wavuka. Nesithola isizathu sokuthi ukoma uJesu yena bavafa bafela futhi kodwa yena wafa wavuka isizathu sasingoku ukuthi thina singasayo kufa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Manje bonke bamukele uJesu basese la ephasi na. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ukufa kuzokudlala ngayo inyama yethu nangemqondo yethu. Uma sisaqabanga ukufa imiqondo yethu le sizoyidunganisa ngoba zosolo siqale isithunzi umnikazi singabuni. Solo sithwele amehlo siqale isithunzi umnikazi kade akhambile. Abantu abaningi basasozisa uzimu basalwa nozimu bona baziboni bona bana nozimu ngoba bafuna ukuphila lokhu kwala ephasini bakufune nangomunye umuntu. Amen. Kala wena nawubulala loya umuntu wena uthi uyasozisa. Usozisa abantu abawuziboni ukuthi wena ufuna ukusozisa uzimu lo onikele wena ukuphila. Ka Kalu pila wako ka wuti nge wabu upi. Upila wako ka. Nge wala. Noma nge wase zulini na. Upila wetaya. E zulini. Iti baipela. Upila oguna. Pagate gogu. Gapeligo. Apeli loko. Mala loko upila wala. Kuya pele. Amen. Nungu wabari chikanga angani. Nungu wabari nendwezi ngangani. Ze pasina. Uzo chia wena. Na so zizo pele. Goba ngeza la. Azinda awo. Ukamba uwe etwa. Na uye kaya. Esuli.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ye yeba zalwane. Lami lopina. Lami lopina. Kutri engwatini. Sabase Roma. Zabase Korente. Kutri lapha efesini. Liga leven. Kuna mezwi lapha. Hallelujah. Afesa indaba. Yesisekelo. Kuvela isekelo. Hallelujah. Kubekwa isekelo. Ithi ngathi nguPaul. Indoda nguPaul. Njengenyanga ehlakaniphileko. Ngabeka isekelo. Ayibe ngilayo naloyo. Owathelakiso. Aqaphele bona. Waphela bunjani. Phezu kwalesi isekelo. Lengithusa leli. Ngoba asisekho esinye. Esiza kubekwa. Akufunde mfuthu. Akufunde mfuthu. Sibeka ufakazi. Ngokugweleko.
Amen bathandi kabo. Sizofunda kwabaseKorinte bokuqala isahluko ngesesithathu iverse lika 10. Ukwakha phezu kwesisekelo esiyiso. Ngokomusa kaNkulunkulu engawuphiwayo njengenyanga yokwakha. Ehlakaniphileko ngabeka isisekelo omunye. Wakha phezu kwaso. Kepha akube yilona lo aqaphele ukuthi wakha kanjani phezu kwaso.
Haleluya.
Amen.
Ngoba
ube yilona lo aqaphele ukuthi
wakha.
Verse 11. Ngokuba akakho ongabeka esinye isisekelo kuphela leso esibekiweyo
esehlepha ezulwini sazokubekwa siphakanyiswa nguPaul uthi asikho esinye esizokubekwa ngaphandle kwaleso esibekiweko esingukristu kathixo sinye kuphela esabekwako alithusi igamelo na wakhephi wena lelo qina lelo bezalwane bami lelo qina lelo bafowethu nabodadewethu uma siza kuya ekhaya nasi sisekelo sibekiwe esingukristo ngathiko ene asikho futhi akakho omunye ozakubeka esinye ngaphandle kwalesi esabekwako yiso kuphela khululekani bendwana bami khululekani asakhambile umnganenu khululekani nina nethi yena udivorce inyama kodwa usaphila ngona kunani emoyeni nina nisaphila double ngoba nisacabanga kwenyama nicabangela nekomoya haleluya kodwa yena uqedile yena uqedile akusekho elinye selindileko ngiyathokoza
Oh.
siyabonga ke siyabonga kancane njena ke bese sizokwenza kanjena ke bantwana benkosi ngoba nasi imoto seyifikile sizabalindela ukuthi bangene ngaphakathi bazokwenza ngalesi sikhathi kwamanje sisabalindile ngoba njengabona basaphakha imoto ke sizawusebenza kanje bantwana besikolo.
My children, you know the musical notes, isn't it?
Yeah.
We don't know them. But you are expected to sing a hymn. As we go out, you will give us a hymn.
Never get a jada. Abasebaspazos Kukina Saga, Besege, Unfusta, Kevinabuza, Besina Sodelage, Nikola Kulalenu, Ubuzen Pumena.
Yeah, as soon as the pastor has prayed, he will then give us a hymn as we go out. And
Singa Valameto, Baba Kurunkolo no Musa, Kurunkola Nesekao. Babek Seni says a program or Sagala Kunkulu Lago, Baba Silon, the engine, then is Sayagule and our Jerusalem Edition and Kosa Lunga, Naposo Pitcher Konom Zimba, Kunkulu Lago, as if we made in Bosi, Baba Salan Unde, Kunkulu Lago, who told us it is the Pugleo, get Gamagacha so Christ of the Bad Amen.
Sessia Bongage, but Baba's called Papa Mania.
Oh, dear.
'Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. 'Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. 'Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. 'Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. 'Cause the dreams bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. A glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Oh, cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. 'Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Oh, no. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. 'Cause the dreams bring back all the memories, hey. And the memories bring back your.
Siyabonga i-interpreter le yami ngizela ngaphambili.
Okay.
I-interpreter le ayizela ngaphambili. Ubaba lo ba interpreter la yenze ngaphambili. Bantwana besikolo nizakwenza ngapha before ngaphambi kokuthi sizokucula sizokucela abafundi siqala basinikeze umthandazo. Ubaba lo ba interpreter la yenze ngaphambili.
Khabayi thunga kusvende. Umthomisi baba nomphelelisi babekhomeni kwendlela sifuna wena. Legcineni baba. Namanje uNkulunkulu ngaphezulu kwakho konke. Nakhuke baba sifikile zimu endaweni yokugcina. Endlini yokugcina yomntwana wakho uNkulunkulu ngaphezulu kwendlo zonke. Sibaba wena ke baba ibusiso siyazi sibuwe. Ibusise baba lendlu ngaphambi kobanyana babangene ngaphakathi kwayo. Ibusise themba lamathemba phakamisa sakho isandla ezingaphezu kwezandla zonke. Baba egameni elihle likaJesu. Amen.
Siyabonga umfundisi. Sicela bese niyavula ke la ukuthi nizobona ke. Bantwana, yenzani ke bese niyatula ke bese nizophuma umndeni nizothatha indawo. Niyothula itulo lenu. Ngena nonke ngina nonke nicine emntini ningasabi ningabe nokusaba ngoba uNkulunkulu nathi siyacela right bese nihlele ngayo kwecala niqulo ke singasathatha isikhathi eside uphi unginezi iphone lo ozonilina phambili uphi
qala ke mthala
Nkosi Nkosi sikalela
siyabonga ke manje ndizawuhamba ngazo lesimbali bazonikeza indawo laphayana ukuthi nihlale phansi ke I'm going home bathini I'm going home to come siyavula umndeni uzokhona ukusebenza bese umndeni uyabuya uzothatha indawo. wenze wonke umsebenzi ofuze wenziwe ngibona namathuba akhona okusho ukuthi umsebenzi usemkhulu yabonga lomnandi manje sicela ukuthi umndeni usondeleke uzokwenza noma yini abakuhlelile ukuthi uyenza bese sizohamba kancane kancane uma sifika kubantu ubutoli kwami intaphi
we ask the family to come forward and do all their traditions up until we reach the last stage
ngivalile ngapha uvale ngapha DJ
somvulile okay ngaphambi kokuba sizomehlisa bamkhabuse bafikile angazi umama wethu angeza azokhulumela amajuba or bangendla abahlele ngayo ukuba njani ngaphambi kokuba
something here to just explain the symbolism of the release of white doves
Okwamanje ngoba salungisa Okwamanje
white doves generally symbolize peace, love and purity. But there is also something mysterious in the release of a flock of white doves. Why are we always moved when we especially white doves fly aloft after a remembrance ceremony? Does this symbolize redemption? Hope, eternity, who knows? A dove has no gall, hence there is no bitterness in him. Similarly, we must, however difficult, continue with our lives without bitterness. These doves all return home like we religious people one day all return to our By releasing the white dove in your hand, you say, someone who was dear to you. May I now ask you as a final farewell to set the doves in your hands free.
Okay. Now we're going to make sure that we're going to make sure that we're going to make sure that sizawusebenza kanjena ke manje sibathe ezifewe yakhe siyathatha ke manje bafundisi ke semsebenzi songuweni thatha indawo mfundisi
Amen bathandekayo. Sibongile bathandekayo kwa wonke umsebenzi owenziwe ekhayeni lakwaMthini. Amen. Sizile intshumayelo ithuthiwe intshumayelo. Amen. Sizile intshumayelo bathandekayo. Namhlanje sithumayeli siyatshala. Amen bathandekayo. Amen bazalwane. Sizothola izwi lethu lokumehlisa manje uyehla mntana wethu ndodana yehla yenhlaleni yabalele kepha siyazi umoya wakhe usekhaya ubaba ushumayelile ubaba uMasiya simvile manje siyamehlisa nganandilizwi lapha kumahubo 88 verse 4 no 5 ngifunda manje amavesi amabili amen bathandekayo ngibalwa kanye nabatshona emgodini njengomuntu ofileyo. 5. Icansi lami liphakathi kwabafileyo njengababuleweyo abalele ethuneni ongasabakhumbuli. Amen. Alele.
Siyabonga ke manje ke sizokucula. Nabe khona abakwazi ukucula, sake sibanikeze bona icansi leyo ukuthi bade bese ndivulele umndeni ukuthi uzobona. Oh, abakwazi ukucula? Yes.
Sizohlonyela khona sithi umhlabathi emhlabathini uthule othulini lapha umnikazi wawuthathako. Amen. Abafundisi sizohlonyela ngeharafu.
Ngaphambi kokuba bakhaye ngeharafu sizovulela umndeni ngesitayizo somndeni wonke nomntwana esikolo ophethe neblom. Iblomu liyohamba nohlaka lihlanga ngaphezulu iblomu lakamthweni ngendlela esihlelwe ngayo. Manje kukhona uzobadosa ngaphambili-ke bese kuba nguye-ke ofake iblomu bese balandela ngabantwana.
All of us are going to take flowers into the grave. We will just follow the aunt. Each one of you come, you throw the flowers into the grave. We don't keep them on top of the grave in the family.
Ningaqalisa ke bantwana nilandeleyo ngelayini, but white line.
Just make one single line. You keep left and you turn right.
Hala.
Siyabonga teacher wathi uqhubeka ngakho.
Bona uthuma kithi hala tsak.
Yona ngaleyo ngoma leyo afundisi tsela bese ngicela ukuthi ibandla lonke bobaba nonke nisonde simukani harafu yani babo baba kungabi khona sibukeli nize nonke nizothaba afundisi dosani phambili yes same song yena bafolela yini bese ngibaba beli harafu Que quer baixar, vai deixar na sua babá. DJ!
Bigger!
I'm going to go to the hospital.